Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Did you see the girl Sid brought back with him?
Odin and Bahama.
Are you all right now, Clive? You're not going to go mad again, are you?
And what do you want? Coin purse weighing you down? Is that all?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you. Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
We sent Gav on a wild goose chase. Come on. perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Further now.
All you've got.
is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice!
Situation.
You're late. Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections? I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon. Take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Die, you bastard!
I think that hurt me more than it hurt him. Sorry, lad.
me!
Alright. One down, one to go.
Come on.
Shit!
Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible, and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
To where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
on? Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
What? Coin purse weighing you down? Is that all?
Make it quick. What do you want?
friend.
Let's get this fixed before summer.